Hey, what's up? I don't know. Yeah. I was feeling that earlier. Just exploring. And running over flowers. Turkook. Oh no. Okay. There's a carbuncle. Hi. How'd you do the end of the world. Oh, is this what I think it is? Meteorite? Uh-oh. Dogs are barking. Dogs are barking. Straight backwards. Yeah. Oh. There's a house here. Oh, look, I found a waypoint. So I guess Trevor's potentially exposed. Yeah. I don't think he is, but, or I don't think he's exposed. Or I don't think he has it right now. He could potentially have it. Because his roommate has, or his roommate's sister has been exposed, or is, has it. She didn't know she had it whenever she was with him. And she tested positive. So, because he's been exposed to it, he might develop it, and then if he develops it, then that means Trevor's exposed to it. Figure out what you want for dinner. Okay. Jeez, this lotion is ginormous. Got some spruce saplings too. Yeah, buried in sand. cure it? Probably not. Why did you replace your iron armor with it? Probably not that safe, babe. It has, well, I don't know what about yours, but mine has the same armor as iron, yeah. Hold that, I'm hovering over it. Two. You have three less armor than iron. I'm heading back. This is just too crazy. Except for that skeleton there. the cheese you want. Regular extra cheese. Did you get into it? Okay, inside of it there should be a some kind of press. Press. There should be a chest inside of it, and inside that chest there should be a press, either silicone or inscriber, engineering, or a logic press. One of those three, but you might get two. And sometimes you don't get any. It's usually in the very middle. Yes, you need that and two others to make the or to get into applied energistics. Yeah, you can keep it. It could be useful, yeah. Because I think you need it to make some of the blocks. You got the calculation press, right? There's an engineering press and then a logic press, and then I got the silicone press already. Oh no, I was telling you about Trevor because he called me and asked me what's gonna happen. I'm like, she's just gonna tell you to she's gonna tell you to contact HR. HR will tell you to stay home. As soon as you find out if he tests positive, then would recommend that you go get a test. For his safety or for his peace of mind and also his co-workers. Subway's been ordered.